The Bluff Cove handicap is next. It's 2 miles this time. 0-85. Native Indian Graham Clutterbuck. Bad Medicine Paul Parsons. Lieutenant Leon Van Rensburg. Flintshire Graham Clutterbuck. Scorpio Martin Liam. Cal Rosie Alex Cherry. Special Report Obi-Wan. Fondant Fancy Matt Cooper. And the Grand Old Lady Star Deli for Alex Cherry. Number 9. So another long distance race. Oh, hum. Got a few more runners this time. And away we go. Who's going to be the first one to get into the lead? Lieutenant, Bad Medicine, Scorpio. Got a few of them up there disputing the lead. I'm looking for the Obi-Wan horse to burst its way through, but it doesn't look like it's got him at the moment. Bad Medicine is going to be the one to lead them on the inside then. So the great Paul Parsons almost a repeat of the last race. The Paul Parsons Grey going off into the lead. I'll be hoping the same thing doesn't happen as happened last time. But it's clear in front at the moment by 2-3. The rest of them are pretty closely grouped and they're spread right across the track. One or two of these, or those wide, you'd think the jockey might think it'd be more sensible to take a little bit of a pull and get on the inside. But it does appear that the brain of an SO7 jockey is slightly higher than that of a cheese sandwich sometimes. And it's Bad Medicine in the lead. On Cal Rosie in second. I'm going to say that without upsetting anybody because they're only pixels, they're not real. So they can't tell me off. And it's Bad Medicine in front. On Special Report. Are they still pixels or are they something else? No, I don't know. Anyway, Bad Medicine's in the lead. On Special Report second. Cal Rosie is third. Then comes Native Indian. Probably not allowed to call that that anymore either. Then comes Scorpio and Fondant Fancy. With Lieutenant Flintshire and finally Stardelli at the back. Bad Medicine leads. A good four lengths to Special Report second. And Cal Rosie is third. Native Indian next and then Scorpio. Race into the final mile. Bad Medicine still clear. Special Report. Scorpio now moving into second. And Cal Rosie and Fondant Fancy. Flintshire is next. And Native Indian, Lieutenant. And old Star Deli at the back. Is this going to be her final race or will she be back next year? There should be 10 next season. If there is a next season, hopefully Star Deli will come back. Find out what the longest career any Starters Orders horse has had. One or two of them knocking around for 4 or 5 seasons. That'll be interesting to see. But anyway, it's Bad Medicine in front. Fondant Fancy is moving into second. Scorpio is third. Then Cal Rosie, Special Report. Lieutenant starting to get going. With Leon Van Rensburg down here playing amongst the bottom feeders, but it's Bad Medicine in the lead from Lieutenant, who's moved into second. Cal Rosie is third, then Flintshire is next. Scorpio and Fondant Fancy now look as though they're struggling to go the pace, but there's 2 furlongs to go and Bad Medicine's holding on to the lead at the moment. Lieutenant is trying to wear it down in second and he's just about doing so. Flintshire looks to be the one to look at though, back in third. Scorpio now starting to run on, then Cal Rosie. Native Indians now getting going, but they're well inside the final furlong. It's Lieutenant has now hit the front, and Lieutenant in the final half furlong is into the lead and clear. Flintshire is trying to close, but Lieutenant holds on. Flintshire second, Bad Medicine, Native Indian, Scorpio, Old Star Deli was fifth, and I think Fondant Fancy might have been last. And Leon Van Rensburg, he's not had the greatest of seasons on the flat. To be fair, we'll be happy to pick up another winner. We had Lieutenant. Flintshire for Graham Clutterbuck was second. Bad Medicine, Paul Parsons third. Native Indian, Graham Clutterbuck, the top weight, was fourth. And Scorpio was fifth.